My wife and I were travelling back from Yugoslavia, and we went through northern France, and I went through there deliberately because I wanted to see some of the relics of the First World War, the monuments and the graveyards and all that sort of thing. And spent two very sobering days going around some of the military cemeteries. And the last cemetery I went into was a wee battalion cemetery near the Flemish border, the Belgian border. And it was a lovely wee place, but military cemeteries are unlike your local churchyard, civilian cemeteries, if I can put them like that, because if you walk into your local churchyard, it's a nice restful place. You can take your paper and your sandwiches and, you know, have a wee rest. Because the people who are buried there mostly are men and women who've come to the natural end to a long life, as that's how it should be. But if you go into a military cemetery, it's really different, because the only people buried there are young men who shouldn't be there. And the atmosphere is totally different. And I'm a great one for atmosphere, even when I'm sober. And when I got back to Scotland a couple of months later, I wrote this song. Now, the song's called No Man's Land. It's not called The Greenfields of France or Willie McBride. But what's in a name?
Well, how'd you do, Private Willie McBride? Do you mind if I sit here down by your graveside? And I'll rest for a while in the warm summer sun. Been walking all day, Lord, and I'm nearly done. And I see by your gravestone you were only 19 when you joined the Glorious Fallen in 1916. I hope you died quick, and I hope you died clean. Or Willie McBride, was it slow and obscene? Did they beat the drums slowly? Did they sound the fife lowly? Did the rifles fire o'er ye as they lowered ye down? Did the bugles sing the last post in chorus? Did the pipes play the flute to the forest? And did you leave a wife or a sweetheart behind? In some faithful heart is your memory enshrined. And though you died back in 1916, to that loyal heart are you forever 19? Or are you a stranger without even a name, forever enshrined behind some glass pane, in an old photograph torn and tattered and stained, and fading to yellow in a brown leather frame? Did they beat the drums slowly? Did they sound the fife lowly? Did the rifles fire o'er ye as they lowered ye down? Did the bugles sing the last post in chorus? Did the pipes play the flutes o' the forest? Well, the sun's shining now on these green fields of France. The warm wind blows gently, the red poppies dance. The trenches have vanished long under the plough. No gas and no barbed wire, no guns firing now. But here in this graveyard, it's still no man's land. The countless white crosses in you'd witness stand. to man's blind indifference to his fellow man, and a whole generation who were butchered and damned. Did they beat the drum slowly? Did they sound the fife lowly? Did the rifles fire o'er ye as they lowered ye down? Did the bugles sing the last post in chorus? Did the pipes play the flutes of the forest? And I can't help but wonder, Willie McBride, do all those who lie here know why they died? Did you really believe them when they told you the cause? Do you really believe that this war would end wars? Well, the suffering, the sorrow, the glory, the shame, the killing, the dying, it was all done in vain. For Willie McBride, it all happened again, and again, and again, and again, and again. Did they beat the drum slowly? Did they sound the fife lowly? Did the rifles fire o'er ye as they lowered ye down? Did the bugles sing the last post in chorus? Did the pipes play the flutes of the forest? Did the bugles sing the last post in chorus? Did the pipes play the flutes of the forest?